48.5% of the deceased had three or more pathologies. Often these are people over 70 years old. We've already said that the peak is between 80 and 89 years old. These are people who were living in a situation that we technically call a situation of fragility.